I got into a fight recently. You know, it was a guy, he was a little drunk. He had a fedora on. And he's talking to the sales girl, and he's like, what do you think I should wear with this? And I said, a rope. I don't care what gender you are. Is there a worse item in the house than your mother's underpants? I wouldn't touch my mother's underpants if she was hanging off a bridge by her underpants. I'd probably just blow her a kiss and then step on her fucking fingers. Like, I don't want a girl to, like, look at me with puppy love. Like, I want a girl to look at my dick and go, ugh, I wish it was black, and then blow a snot rocket on it. I wouldn't have worn a condom if I looked into her pussy and saw Magic Johnson waving up at me.